Which was extremely flattering on account of you're that hotshot news lady, am I right? Yeah, I'm that hotshot news lady. So, you got a boyfriend? Because I'm flying solo. Yeah, actually, I'm married. My husband, Evander Holyfield, will be along in a minute, although he's likely to be a little edgy because he's having some trouble passing a stone. Now, if you'll excuse me. Hey, you think I could make it in TV? I mean, I think I got the face for it. What do you think? You know what I think? I think being nice to people is highly overrated. Now, if you'll just drag your skinny ass away from this...
It's me, Murphy Kay.
Did I fool you?
Oh,
I bet the senator got fooled, too.
Oh, I knew. You believe that I thought you were a guy? You are so... Yeah, you really fooled me. Oh, my God, Kay, you did all this just to prove a point?
Well, it was a slow morning.
This is amazing. Oh, God, where are the guys? What to the guys?
I go to the bar. I send him up first. Excuse me, man.
Hey. Who is that?
Oh, it was just some guy trying to pick me up.
No, really? Wait, you? Really? No.
Jim, I can't seem to find a waitress. Could you go to the bar and get me a ginger ale?
Please? Certainly.
Hey, what's up? Hey, hey, bartender, a couple beers for me and my pal here.
Just a ginger ale, thanks.
Yeah, probably healthier. Hey, man, let me get it.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, he was out by a mile. What a load! Hey, are you an Orioles fan?
Yes. Go Birds.
Well, hello-dee-do-dee-do. Check out the short skirt with the Mundo headlamps. I wouldn't kick that out of bed if she was eating crackers, you know what I mean?
Yes. Crackers make crumbs. I understand. That clientele at Phil seems to be changing.
Hey, you pretty lady. You are one stone fox.
Thank you.
Seem a little uptight. Maybe I could buy you a grasshopper.
No, thank you.
Come on, Corky. Let him buy you a grasshopper. You never know. He could be the one.
Hey, she sticks out in all the right places, doesn't she?
Look, pal, I don't appreciate you talking about my friend like that. Right?
Come on, man. Don't be such a wuss.
Did you hear that? Frank, he called you a wuss. You're not going to get away with that, are you?
Miss, you need to step outside. Come on, man.
What are you talking about?
Step outside, man. We're going to take out your mind.
Hey, just listen. Come on, just listen.
Frank, it's me. It's me, Kay.
What?
Kay.
Hey, Kay. This is creepy.
Oh, you guys really fell for it.
Murphy.
Okay, I fell for it, too, but not like they did.
Am I still making you uncomfortable?
No. Well, maybe a little. Why don't you go get changed, okay? Now.
Come on, Frank. Kiss me. Come on. It's not like kissing a man. Come on, this will free you.